Hello and welcome everyone, my name's Drewlik, we're doing PvP. Today we're doing a bit of arena. It was requested several times and my actual concept which I've worked out is to let the gameplay kind of speak for itself and just let the music flow. I will commentate in between the games, but without further ado, the game starts here. Here you could see that I kicked away the healer in that one situation there. We got all the cooldowns out of all of the damage dealers and we could evenly focus one down. All I needed to do was the explosive probe and it died. Now this is the very simple cleanup right here. As you can see through this whole gameplay, the enemies are quite skilled, they're not very easy to burst. They know how to use their cooldowns correctly, and it is very difficult to actually get some damage in. But as you can see at the end screen, as I'm kind of analyzing damage taken and damage dealt, we did do a lot more damage. This is due to the AoE that we have. But generally, we also had the better target switches, so they were very often they were on the run. But without wanting to spoil the second half of the match, they also have a surprising amount of burst. So again, going into the gameplay. Thank you. Very, very tense moment right there. The guard wasn't switched accordingly to myself. This is why I died in that situation. But we managed to kill the healer there nonetheless. So not very clean win right there. We should have actually went in round three there, maybe to have a better win than that. But we actually managed to do it anyways. So my name is Drewlik PvP. Have a good one.